Hello everyone, and welcome to episode 12, retake 2. I'm in the nether because I was gathering ardite, because I ran out, but I found these boats, so I wanted to come, you're missing part of your boat, wanted to come see what was on here. Nice, bunch of glass, gold, I'll take it. Sunset, and not a whole lot of good stuff. I'll take it anyway. And I think I'll just steal that. What you got in here? Gold, I'll take it. Steal these two, because we can use them. What you got? A pair of boots, I guess we can wear. Suppose I should be picking those up, huh? So I know that I already raided them. my pick's about dead because I've been getting ardite, but oh well. We'll manage. Probably don't need a lot of, but hey, we'll take it. And a pair of boots. I got a pair of boots. Yep, that's pretty much it in this one. Now, I know there's something that you can do. I don't want that. Glass as well, I guess. I know there's something you can do with this dude, but I can't remember what it is. But you know what? I'll steal this ladder too. As always, can use the ladder. Okay, let's just. Oh, quick. Scavenge that. Okay. Alright, let's go see what's on this other ship. Well, first, real quick, we'll come up here. And that did not go as planned. Nope. So I wasn't standing on it right. I ended up walking down it. But yeah, I forget what you have to do with those. Hey, this one actually has the correct ass end to it. Nice. And take those. We need them. Take that. This will take you. You got a bunch, but we'll take you. Okay, let's take it. Might be able to use it in something. Hey, the welcome center. Which I haven't did much with since yesterday's episode. But I've been doing a lot of other things, so I hope that you won't mind. I haven't got much done on it. See what I mean when I get back there. You, and then we will pop this one open, and what do we got? Alright, and just take this so we know we got it, and I'm not worried about that, I will take you though. Okay, so that's a basic one. Otherwise I've been working on leveling out everything in the real world, so hopefully this recording will work and I won't crash, then we could go back and see what we did. Hopefully. I've also added a couple of things because of the fact that some materials are harder to get, like the spawns from mobs. Since I don't have mobs on, it's hard to get them. So I have added Project E. I wasn't going to, but I decided that for mob drops it might be worth it. Might be. Okay, are you gonna... you're lagging again. I definitely gotta work on putting stuff where it belongs. We'll throw you out a minute. Throw that in there. Where'd that handle go? There it is. Anvil, we can just shove over here, I guess. And, yeah. Now I need to grab you, because you and you need you. Okay, there we go. I also made a Ford Explorer, because I found out that's what runs on the tour thing. Basically, you've seen me make that, so that's all it really was. It's the same as the Jeep one, other than right here. So, that is the only big difference. So, let's go out real quick. If I can get out the doorway here. I need to move that crafting bench so I quit climbing it. Good, it's daytime. And voila! I haven't got it all dirted over yet, but look at that. All nice and flat now. So, that's good, right? Okay, so let's see. Put you down, and I spawn right beside you. Alright, let's see. What did I do? Okay, F5, so I can back it up. And yeah, there we go. Yeah, it's driving itself. Ooh, what does that do? But it worked, apparently, which is good. Let's see, can we move it here? Get out. You're not gonna drive yourself? Bet you drive yourself since. Might have to actually be in it for you to drive? Probably. Yeah. Let's see. Well, that stinks. I wanted to see it going around by itself. But, guess not. As soon as I get out, it stops. It wants to go. The wheels are turning, but they ain't going nowhere. Oh well, let's get back in it. Okay. Well, anyway, it works. What's up? You kind of crashed there, buddy. Then I added this little parking area over here. So we can... Oops, wrong button. Good button. F5. Now we can just pull this over here. Park it like a Jeep. May want to convert those things to a faster tour track though, because I don't know. We'll see. Okay, We'll leave that there. We'll hit the F5 again, and there we go. Nice, right? Look at that. Nice, nice, nice. Okay, so another thing I found out was that the peat did work. It just took the machine a very long time to do anything. Which I guess shouldn't be too surprising, since the whole mod seems to take a lot for a lot of things. But come down here, we'll come down here, in a minute. Now we want to go here. And if we look here, hatched Microraptor, hatched Dilophosaurus. So heat did work. And let's see, we've got more Mimosasaurus. Let's see, Mosasaurus. Yeah, you, and you. Okay. So we got all of you, so we'll just take those. And take that. Alright. We'll throw those in there. What do we get? Oh! Tyrannus soft tissue. Nice. Okay, so we will put them there. What's this? Oh, that's one for the plants. Let's see. This was the yep. Those two go together. Wrong one. So let's grab those. We'll throw them up there. Let's see. Grab an empty disc. Put it up here. Okay. Oh yeah, we have. Where did you go? An officer. Ah, here. Brachiosaurus 100%. So let's put that there. And we can let that go. Like so. And we'll come back later and get that. Let's see, what do we have over here today? Some more stuff, I see. Okay, so we'll grab those, grab that, send those downstairs, because we will need them later. You can go into the thing, you can go downstairs. You can go in here. Alright, and now we'll head downstairs. Where we should have, yes. Plant. Another nice plant. Some seeds. Some more seeds. More seeds. Okay. Yes, I was cultivating some of the. Ooh, that's a weird looking seed. Okay, is that it? Oh, no, there's one. How did I miss you? I don't know. Okay. Then. Let's see, games are all done too. So, we'll take you. Let's see. I don't know that one, so take it. Take that one. Take that one. I don't know that one, so we'll take that one. Nautilus DNA, huh? I don't know if we did that one, so we'll take that one. Did we do? I think we did a Spinosaur. Triceratops, I'm not sure if we did that one. Velociraptor, I think we did. We did that one. Well, let's see. We'll put you in there. 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 And you in there. We'll see how that goes later on. Okay. Let's come up here and see. Good. Brachiosaurus is done. Take out that. Brachiosaurus. Good. We'll come over here. Put you in there. And bum 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 bum. It's the Sandman. Okay, there we go. Now we take you, put you in here. And you will give us an egg. Thank you. These two eggs are done. So we will put you in there. We will stick these on here for now. Because we need to get the fencing all set up and everything for them. And we will check on that egg at the end of the episode and see if it's done. Which hopefully it will be. But can never guarantee anything in this game, so we shall see. Alright. So I will take that, put that there. Now, do I have... No, probably not. Well, we'll just make that. Okay. Now, let's see. I should have grabbed some of the bone meal when I was down there. I stored it below, but I did not grab it. Do I have some over here? I think I might. Those might act like bone meal. Or not, I do have bone meal. Okay, good. Cultivators have failed. Not good. Not good. I need my security guard. Let's go. Get the things before they disappear. With the cultivators at one more time. Cultivators. Oh. Hello, what a mess. What a mess. This is exactly why I wanted to have a catch-all. But no, it worked without these boots. Well, I did not want to break out that room. Well, I guess we did have three of them, though. Never mind. Yeah. Okay, well. Alright, well, let's see. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, and 3. Okay. Hopefully these do not know again. Run out of cultivators. I'll have to make some more to replace the ones I keep out of the tape. Alright, please don't break this time. Seriously. Because I need that there. Okay. Let's go try this now. Alright. Let's we could put you maybe right. Let's see, how about right here? Maybe? There we go. Yes, okay. And then I guess we could put you here. Nice. Okay. Already dropping saplings for me, huh? That's cool. Okay. Let's put... No, don't crash on me. Come on. Really? So tired of this. Oh, yeah, system shut down. Well, that was beautiful. Come on, I can't even do nothing. Let's go. I have no mouse. Where's my mouse? Oh, come on. Seriously? Ah, there's my mouse finally. I don't know, am I even recording still? Probably not. Oh man. Hello? Okay, so my recording is still going, I guess, but Minecraft has crashed. Yay. Oh, why? Okay, well, I guess that's the end of that video. Wow, that stunk, but thanks for watching. Comment, subscribe, all that fun stuff. And I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.